Back to school season is the second biggest spending occasion of the year, behind only Christmas. And this year, retailers are bracing for a slowdown. The National Retail Federation says the average K through 12 student and their parents spent an average of $689 in 2012, but will spend only $635 on school supplies this year. Last year was a record year for school shopping. Pent-up demand from the recession drove sales of big-ticket items like laptops and tablets. Those items will get reused this year. The NRF says higher payroll taxes may also be pushing parents to trim their budgets. But the Federation points out that spending is still above pre-recession levels. College students are spending less, too. That's partly because of a big jump in the number of college students choosing to live at home instead of in dorms or off-campus housing. 47.7% of college students will commute to campus from home this year, up from 42.9% in 2012. That's a sign Americans are finally balking at rapid increases in tuition costs and looking for ways to save money on college. I'm Allison Kosick in New York.